are new here, then welcome. As you already know from the title below, this video is going to be a full-on try-on haul of Shein, which I have ever bought from Shein. If you don't know, Shein is an international fashion brand which also have their own shopping app which is available in India also, and it is going to be so much fun watching this video. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't already. Hit that red subscribe button down below and also tap the bell icon next to that. So let's start with the video now. So the very first dress is the yellow cord dress which I got last year during Durga Puja, and I wore this so many times. If you are not following me on Instagram, which you should, then you are missing a lot. You already know I have worn this dress so many times. Even I have worn this dress in my Rajasthan tour also. So I absolutely love this dress. You can even pair this jacket and the pant with some other outfit also, and this looks lovely on me, I guess. I have paired this with this colorful top which I got from Shein again. They goes very well together, so I thought why not try this whole outfit together. So yeah. Girl, you're so unlike summer. You're everything you ever want. And the next outfit which I got from Shein is the yellow midi skirt. I'm pairing it up with the top again, which I think matches nicely. I bought this yellow skirt last year, but I never got any chance to wear this. So this is totally new for me. You can also pair it up with the yellow jacket I wore at the last outfit, and it's looking fabulous. And it is also looking formal. The material of the skirt is so nice and it is stretchy. So it's good for those who are curvy in shape, and that's why I like this dress so much. No one can do it like you. Now the third one is this midi skirt again, and in the black color. And I have paired this with again the colorful top. And I have worn this black skirt so many times, which I absolutely love because this material is so soft. And I am pairing this whole outfit with a scarf and a hat obviously. And this whole outfit is giving me beach vibes, which we are totally missing right now. So yeah. Now the fourth one is this red jumpsuit which I got last year, and I love this jumpsuit because it's so comfortable in material. Its neckline is little bit low. If you guys are not comfortable with so deep neckline, then you can pair it up with any inner or other matching top. So the last dress is this pink cute dress, and as you can see, this dress is totally new. I have not yet worn this until now. I got this dress before this corona pandemic. With this dress there's a belt also, so you can wear it perfectly and it will give you a perfect waistline. This dress is also having a deep neckline, but there's a button given on this dress, so no need to worry about that. So this is it guys. If you are not following me on Instagram, then please go and follow me there. I hope you liked watching this video. If you do so, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel also. Also comment down below and tell me which one is your favorite outfit. And you can also give me any suggestions you have in the comment section below. I will definitely reply you guys. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye. No one can do it like you. Ooh.